Roswell police are investigating two separate shootings that happened late Friday night and early today. Around 7 this morning, a 17-year-old boy was shot by a 19-year-old at an apartment complex in northwest Roswell. The 17-year-old died and the 19-year-old was detained a short time later. Then, around 11:30 last night, police say two men shot each other near a bar. One man had minor injuries while the other had life-threatening injuries and is hospitalized out of the state.